ideas are valuable. Ideas could make you rich.
IDIS 2013 has become India's largest research-based science fair because of our affiliation with the four mega national science fairs across the country.
Innovation is a very important aspect for Intel. Intel has been built upon innovation, and we sincerely believe that in every country that we operate in, we need to encourage innovation.
Unless we innovate and inspire these young children to think about innovations and think about problems and find solutions, I think we will not be able to achieve development that the country needs today.
This is an automatic wheelchair that has been specially designed for people suffering from paralysis. A person can operate this chair using his tongue.
The use of mustard plant to increase pollination in apple.
We feel very much elevated and excited.
We're expecting a lot from IRIS.
We are feeling nervous, but we are excited to be here.
It was very nice and it was fantastic.
See, if I get a chance, I will surely participate in this.
We want our students also to do the same type of experiment.
The entire arena, it gives a look that yes, we need to win the world with science.
One interesting thing which Intel is doing is that it is bringing young talent into a platform wherein they are getting to interact with the stalwarts of science.
We are a little nervous today because the results are going to announce. They're going to announce today.
I can feel my heartbeat right now.
There are butterflies in my stomach right now.
Everyone's hyped up for today's function because everyone has high hope.
We're a little nervous, but then even if we don't get the prize, we'll be very happy because we've come up till the national level and this is the first time we're here, so we're very proud.
The winner of this award is... Can you guys come in quickly? Congratulations to the winners.
We are feeling extremely happy.
Now this program is going to spread across the cities, metros and to the rural areas also. Idea is to promote the innovation ecosystem in the country.
IRIS 2013 has been such an inspiring, exciting experience. It is great to see our youth take their projects so seriously and compete in such a constructive, positive manner.
IRIS rocks!
IRIS rocks!
IRIS rocks!